guys, welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's 4, FNAF and 14 here. This time we're going to do Night 7. Now, in order to access Night 7, you have to go to the Extras menu and click on Nightmare. Click on Nightmare right here, underneath where Fun with Plus Trap is, and then click Start. Night 7. The seventh night, actually. You can say that. Alright, we got this. Alright, let's see. Nightmare Bonnie. There you go. And also, be on the lookout for the Halloween edition of this game to come out on my channel possibly in about 2 days, or it's 1 a.m. I just want to show you Nightmare. Well, wait till 4 a.m. at least. There you go. Nightmare Foxy. Nightmare Foxy, where you are? Hey, Nightmare Bonnie, get back in the hallway. Alright, that's 2 a.m. Foxy, where you at? Foxy, why are you not going in the office? Not the office, the closet. Oh, there he goes. Come on, get in the closet. Yeah, there you go. 3 a.m. 3 a.m. Do not shine the light on him. Alright. Yeah, we're good with Chica, because she just left that part of the hallway. Oh, now she isn't. Alright, wait till 4 a.m. Wait till 4 a.m. All of them are going to disappear. Let's go to Chica first. Oh, now Nye is gone. And now we're going to see somebody named Nightmare. See? That's Nightmare. The black bear behind the Nightmare house. Who is also the leader of the house as well. And he appears a lot closer than any of the other Nightmares, including Nightmare Fredbear. In that second animation, see, watch this. Just like Nightmare Fredbear, you have to shine the light as fast as possible. Do not... I actually want to get him... See? Now he's behind the bed. I wonder if he gets in the closet. Get in the closet one time, Nightmare. Well, 6 a.m. hits, and I think that might be the end of the game, though. Not quite, though. Oh! Is that the boss? Oh, that's the boss that leads to the Nightmare Dimension. Perhaps some things are best left forgotten for now. Yeah, that's why I was clicking the keys, but... Yeah. And that is Night 7, but we're going to try to get his kill screen. So let's go ahead and go back into Night 7 and try to unlock and try to get his kill screen real quick. At least one time. So that means we're going to have to fight... We're going to have to fight through Nightmares Freddy, Bonnie, Chica, and Foxy one more time before we, Alright, let's see here. I just want Nightmares kill screen. Let me see. There you go. Bonnie. Oh, Freddles. Come on, go there. I actually did hear that breathing, but I didn't need to. And Foxy's already in the closet. Yeah, close it on your snout! If we can't beat it... freak. Alright, we're gonna have to jump cut right here until I get to 4 a.m. on night 7, so... Jump cut time! Alright guys, we just got back to 4 a.m. Alright, let's see here. It don't matter how we get it, we just wanna get his kill screen. Like, watch this. Ready, set, go. And that is Nightmare's kill screen. That's basically all it is. It's less scarier than any of the other animatronics like Freddy, Nightmare Bunny, Nightmare Chica, Nightmare Foxy, and Nightmare Fredbear, pretty much. Because, and there's only one more character that does that kill screen. And I'm not gonna show y'all or tell y'all his name, but y'all pretty much already know who it is. It's gonna be in the Halloween edition coming up in 2 days, so, yeah. So, yeah, be prepared for that video. So, that is gonna be it for night 7. Completing night 7 and getting the kill screen from Nightmare. So with that being said, please give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Please subscribe to the channel, it really helps me out. And I'll see you guys next time.